glasses in my hand. I shoot it. Green. Bye. Bye.
Am I losing sex exam?
Another day, another dime, man. Welcome back to the channel. Today we have a rematch of the century. My boy Deontay right here. He challenged me to a 1v1 a few months ago and he lost. And he had to get eggs thrown at him. This time, he wants to get his lick back. So there's no stipulations, no eggs being thrown. They're straight basketball. We playing to 7, just like last time. Ones and twos. Make it, take it, straight up. I was just trying to see if you, were agreeing.
I'm good.
All right, y'all, let's get straight to it. Let's go.
All right, so my boy's gonna start off with the ball first since he lost last time. So right here, he's just gonna hit me with a couple of jab steps. Nothing too crazy, just trying to size me up. I'm playing real close to him, and he's about to start his dribble. He starts his dribble right here. He loses his dribble. Now I'm trying to apply pressure. He gets around me. He stops. I block his shot, but he gets the rebound. He puts his shot back up, and he misses. He smokes the layup. I get my rebound. Now I'm trying to slow everything down, you know, trying to get my bearings. I go to the left. I lose the ball. Now I get the ball back, but now I'm just trying to reset myself. Now right here, I drive left. I do the same thing he did in his possession. I get stuck, but I go ahead and get a good shot up. Not really. He gets his rebound, but now I'm trying to get back on defense. He shoots. I get the ball back. Now I shoot. I miss. Now he gets the ball back over here, and now we check back up. Now he's doing the same thing, sizing me up, jab step, nothing too crazy. Now he got me looking like Flight again. That's why we started laughing. And so he starts his dribble. He tries to do some moves. I get my hand on the ball a little bit. I'm applying a lot of pressure. He gets around me here. He smokes the layup. I feel like he should have made that layup, to be honest. I was real lucky right there because I messed up on defense. But now I clear the ball back out. Now I go right, 1-2, take the contact, 1-0. I tell him get his weight up, you know what I'm saying, get his weight up. Now we check the ball back up again. Now this time I'm feeling confident, so I shoot it, and I miss. I need to really stop shooting the ball a lot, but that's just me though. Now he shoots here, and oh my gosh, he hit the top of the backboard, my goodness. So now we got the ball back and I have possession now. We check up and I shoot it. Bang. Right down the middle. I'm telling him, bucket, bucket. I'm telling him he cannot hang with me. He cannot hang with me. He can't hang with me. We are currently, I think, about 3-0 right now. If you made it this far into the video, I need you guys to go ahead and subscribe to the channel, man. That'll really help us out. We're on the road to 1K subs. I see most of you guys aren't subscribed, so really, I need you to hit that subscribe button and share this with your friends. Now, right here, I jab right, go left, 1-2, easy lay. Oh my goodness. I've been working on that move for a bit. Now, right here, I'm really arguing. I start arguing over the score because it's like I'm trying to ask what the score was. I'm saying it's 6-0. In reality, it was actually 4-0. But I tried to tell him, I'm just gonna figure it out in the video. But he's like, now you explaining to me and all that. So I'm like, all right, it's 4-0. My fault, game, my fault. So I'll start my dribble, right? I'll start my dribble. I fake right, go left. 1-2. Easy lay. I'm telling you. 5-0.
Bye-bye.
Let's go. He cannot hang with me. I'm officially 2-0. He can't hang with me.
Hey, bro. 7-0 is crazy. 7-0 is crazy. I ain't gonna lie, on the way here, I was saying, I'm finna skunk this dude. You know what I'm saying? He's not getting a shot off. Well, he did get a shot off, but he's not getting a shot in. So now my record is officially 2-0 against this guy. You know what I'm saying? Can you finally say that I am better than you at basketball?
No.
No, it's crazy.
Listen, some vital information.
What information? Hey, cut the camera.